Mmm, this is delicious. How's it made?
It's an old family recipe. From the Kalanka Valley in Switzerland. The meat is roasted over an open fire. And of course, I cook the vegetables in a copper pot. Oh, in the old days, people had to grind the corn for their polenta in the village mill. It's a very time-consuming process. It's not really all that different today, is it?
The spirit of Swiss invention. Menus at the touch of a button. The Combi-Steam by V-ZUG with the World Innovation Gourmet Steam.